is it? And oh, it's nine. It's nine. It's nine. I gotta call my boy up. Oh, bro, Josh, back window. Back window. Quick, quick. All right, now, Mom. All right, stay there. Do not break it. Stay there.
Who are you talking to?
You, Mom. Can you go to Target really fast? I need some clothes.
Honey, you have enough clothes.
I'm hungry. Can you order some food? It's just right across the street.
Okay, fine.
All right. Coming. Bro, I'm coming. Hold on. I gotta get my knife really quick. All right. She's gone, I think. Mom? All right, she's gone. Come on. Come on. We got it. Now, I need to grab some food or something.
Honey, what's that? I heard that from the store.
What is it, a good excuse? I dropped a glass bottle.
Okay. Can you clean it up?
Yes, ma'am. Just go and get the food, please. I'm really hungry.
Okay.
All right. She's gone. Get some like food or something really quickly. Hey, Mom. By the way, I'm gonna go to Josh's house.
Okay. Then why do you want? Okay, never mind. I'll just get some food for myself.
All right. Now time to begin the 48-hour challenge. Since we saw those dudes on the TV, remember we saw those dudes on the TV yesterday? Mm-hmm. They were like spending 24 hours in the stadium. Let's do 48 hours in the mall because we're just cooler. But I don't have a YouTube channel, so. Alright, I'm not gonna do that though. Alright, come on. I don't think there's anybody here. I got my knife, bro, so. How about your flashlight? Alright, flash it this way. Is there any good spots to hide in here? Ooh, right here. So, if you ever need to hide in there. We could sleep in there, I suppose, maybe. I mean, we gotta. I know, we're not gonna check that out yet. So, we gotta make a plan, because if we fall asleep and we wake up in the morning, they're gonna notice us. So, we have to be in an area that they won't find us, which that would be a good area. So, I mean. Alright, yeah, let's check upstairs. Well, we gotta still check that. Alright. Another good option is the furniture store, even though they would probably notice us. I guess we could hide in, like, the back couch or something. That'd be... Alright. That's an option. How about your flashlight? The bathroom? Oh, yeah, maybe the bathroom. Alright, there's a jewelry store. Pawn shop. I'm a little bit iffy on the pawn shop. I mean, we could get drinks from Starbucks. We've checked all the stores down here but Starbucks. We could get our food from Starbucks. I've heard in the back from the employees that there's good food in the back of here for some reason. Alright. Oh! Look at this, dude. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, bro. Yeah, this might even be better than Starbucks, bro. Starbucks. All right, let's get out of here. And there's nothing in there that we could sleep on or anything. We gotta figure that out first. And nothing here. Yeah, true. Ooh, stealing. Check. That's for sure. They got the mini field goal in case you want to throw the mini basketball goal. You got some NBA team hats, NFL teams. You got some Jordans, Yeezys. Whip out your flashlight, bro. Alright, last door. Oh, BB guns and real guns. Left side is BB guns, right side is normal guns. I mean, right side is normal guns. So, you do not take a gun. I'm just gonna just... This is a BB gun, by the way, see? Did that hurt? It's probably gonna hurt a little bit, but feel this.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is this? We got a TV. Alright, more entertainment.
Maybe we should check this
entertainment and protection. And then there's just the bathrooms. Now, what are we gonna do tonight? I'm gonna play video games, first of all. Alright, I'll play Fortnite. You go and play a different game, bro. I'm gonna get some... Honestly, I might... Yeah. Alright. Dance Royale. You know what? I might get on one of these computers, sign in... Like, they have speakers. Yeah, they have speakers. So, since they have speakers, log into my Spotify account. Hold on, I gotta log into my Spotify account. Turn speakers to max volume. Oh, it's not a max volume. Alright, so I'm gonna play a song, but it's gotta play through these first. Let me think of a song. What's a good song we should boom out? What's a song everybody likes? I mean, I guess... I got a lot of good songs on my playlist. So you could go Smooth Criminal. Oh yeah, we're gonna do bad. Yeah, bad, bro. Not Bad Habit. Is it Beat It? No, what is it called? I gotta get on my 80s playlist and see what it's called. Yeah, it's called Bad. Why isn't it on there? Bad. That's definitely on the top 10 bad songs. Yeah. Alright, we gotta turn it higher volume. Alright. Oh, yeah. Bro, hold on. Let me get the settings on my phone. Fix this. Yeah, fix that. Yeah, we playing bad. I honestly don't know any of the lyrics to this song. Alright, let's just walk around the store while we play this. Oh! Ice cream. Oh my gosh. Gotta break into this thing. Oh, crap. Never mind. Alright, get some ice cream. Alright, that's good. Alright, I'm gonna get some more food, bro. I'm hungry. Boom. Oh, here's another good hiding spot. Never mind. Ah! Yeah. I'm bad. Now, we hit the jackpot of food right... Oh, wait, never mind. Remember? Who's bad? Ooh. Come on, bro. Let's get some food, bro. Oh my gosh, this looks so good. They even got tacos? Spaghetti noodles. Alright, what's over here? Ooh, they got rolls. Chicken wings. Hot dogs. Pizza. I'm bad. Oh, they even got drinks. Well, I need a drink. Starbucks. Who's bad? Drinks. Oh my gosh. They even got the cake pops. Alright, where's the Frappuccino? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's so good, that's so good. I'm bad. Who's bad? I'm bad. Come on. I'm bad. Dance. This song is good. I'm bad. Bad. Oh, bro, I love this song. Who's bad? Bad. Bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. Bad. I'm bad. Yeah, I'm all it. I'm bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. You know it. I'm bad. I'm bad. Who's bad? Darn it, man, it ended. Alright, well, people might have heard that from, like, houses or something, because I sort of put it at max volume, which wasn't that a jam, bro, wasn't that? You gotta turn your mic up, monkey. Hold on. Let me turn up my phone, bro. I don't even know what I meant.
Should we try to, like, close this?
I think it would make a lot of noise, so probably not. Alright, come on. Let's try to sleep here, I guess.
Should I try to listen?
Nah, I call biggest bed. I'm tired, bro. It's like 10 o'clock already. 10:30 or something. We got school in, like, it's Saturday, right?
Yeah.
So where are you? Perfect. Oh, you're back there. Oh, yeah. Smart. I'm asleep on the back couch right here. All right. The next day. Yeah. Stay. Why is nobody here? What time is it? Bro, what time is it? 8 to 8 p.m.? 8 a.m.? Wait, why is nobody here? Wait a second, bro. No, be quiet. Why is nobody here? Hello? Wait a second, what? It's 8 p.m. They open at 7:30.
Wait, are they closed yet? Let me check.
No, they aren't. Schedule, let's check back here. I'm 99% sure they aren't. I gotta display like once, like three times a week. No, they aren't. What? All right, I guess we get the mall to ourselves, bro.
They're closed?
I guess. Well, no, it said they aren't. Well, why is nobody here then?
Maybe
there was somebody that stayed here 3 weeks ago, 24 hours. Hon, come back here. Let's check the surveillance footage. All right. So no, it wouldn't be back here. Where would it be? What? Oh, I know. Pawn shop. The person who owns the pawn. No, back up here. They had the high maintenance tech or something. All right, close the door. All right. And let me, I guess it won't play the audio. Let me go to the settings of this thing.
It's fine. It's audio.
As I'm in the midst of applying for residency
right now. It's got an ad,
Grammarly has again been a location in helping me write my person.
All right. What kind of mall has an ad?
I don't know. Hold on a second. Oh. Wait a second. The footage is a guy recording. Hold on, let me skip through. What?
Stores, but I hope you wanted to change it up a bit and maybe do a stream. So since they finally closed down the mall,
now we're gonna go up to the... I'm pretty sure the same thing happened to this guy, so let me check later.
Bro, if there was a security guard today, he would have already been out, don't you think? I mean, I don't see any security guard.
The same thing's happening with him. He's hearing stuff, but there's no security guards in the morning. So, he does all of this stuff. Alright, I turned off the footage. What? Alright, let's, I need some more sleep. If there's nobody gonna be in the mall, I'm gonna go and sleep in an actual bed, because that wasn't really good sleep at all. But, make sure you stay up. Make sure nobody comes, alright, bro? Later that night. Oh, what's up? Oh, nobody's still here? Alright. Since something has closed down today. Oh, get upstairs. No. Since the maintenance functioning closed down the store today. Maintenance functioning. And all the customers said they saw something that they didn't want to see. They ran. So, let's search the place. Alright. Wait, remember that one hiding area? No, stay in here. Stay in here! You idiot. They're out there. Go behind that bush thing. That, little... Yeah, stay there. Alright. First, you've got to check air... Oh. 30 minutes later. Alright, let's get out of here. I didn't see anything. Neither did I. What happened? I fell asleep. Bro, Josh, wake up. Bro, talk more. This place is creeping me out. And by the way, that BB gun has no ammo. So I might as well just put it down and have my knife out. Alright. Let's play smooth criminal this time, bro. Alright. Yeah, they left. I mean, let's have some fun while we can. I guess we're leaving tomorrow since we're doing the 48-hour one. Alright. Since we played bad, we might as well do smooth. Alright, and... Boom. Yeah. Oh, I love this song. Alright, let's have some fun, bro. Oh, let's take a picture with these weirdo mannequins, bro. Come on, bro, come on. Hold on, let me get my phone out, bro. No, get in the picture. Hold on. And... Let's go! Alright, post it on my Instagram. These dudes are so weird. Look at these dudes. They're so weird. I'm gonna check the bathroom. So this is girls' bathroom, I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait, what does the girls' bathroom even look like? It's literally just one stall. That's sort of poor. Boys' bathroom. Ugh, those are dirty. Bro, it looks like somebody took a dookie in there. Come on, bro. I'ma take some stuff, bro. You try on... Oh my gosh, is this a LeBron jersey at a mall? About Five Below? Never mind, that's a LeBum jersey. That's a ripoff for sure. Wait, these are real jerseys. $850 at a Five and Below? Hey, I might as well, though. Hold on. Let me see what other jerseys there are. Oh, Hold on, wait. I'm seeing if they have my size. Yes. Guess what jersey I just found in my size. Guess what jersey I just found. Isaiah Stewart. 28 jersey. Look at this, bro. Clean, clean, clean. Take out your flashlight. And at what time is it? 9:30. Alright. Alright, so we came here at like 8 in the... No, we came here at like 8 at night. And it's 9:30. So 8 tomorrow. Alright. I'm gonna get some sleep, bro. I'm sleeping in the bed this time, though. Well, yeah, I'm not risking it. Oh, I gotta turn off the music. Oh, crap. Well, actually, I think this song's about to end. Let me check. Yeah, it's got like 17 seconds left. All right, let me cut it. All right, there it is. All right, come on, we gotta get, I didn't even eat dinner, but I'm tired, really tired. I don't even think I have enough energy to eat. The next day. All right, shop is opening up. 7:30, shop is opening. Hey. We gotta search the place before we open it. The entire place, it's like, before people start coming in, let's search it. Crap, my phone alarm. Beep. Is that security? Oh, crap, I see him. Josh, hide. No. Hide. All right. What was that noise? I think it was coming from the furniture store. Let's get out of here. It's 7:30. We can't yet. Come on, we gotta hide in here. Hey. Did I just see somebody? Oh, yeah, we're shop people. We just entered the mall because it's 7:30. I've been craving some stuff from in here, bro. Is that true? Yeah. I really wanted this basketball. See? Look how good I am at dribbling. Yeah, bro, I really wanted this basketball. Right, didn't you want one too, Josh?
Yeah.
look. Yeah. Alright, how much will these be? 15.33. Alright. There you go. Hope you... I'm gonna shop a little bit more. Yeah. So, because... I want a jersey, maybe? That actually looks like a pretty nice Isaiah Stewart jersey. Yeah. Where'd you get that gold chain from? That jewelry store over there. Yeah, like 3 weeks ago. Nah, bro, I stole it last night. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna shop a little bit more. Okay. Not. Well, here's $10 $10 discount because you're the first customers here. Oh, sweet, bro. Why was it closed yesterday? Maintenance thing stuff, yeah. Alright. 13 minutes. Bro, you could look at that for a pretty long time. Bro. I'm sorry, bro. I didn't get much sleep last night. What time is it anyway? 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. Yes, bro. Come here. Let's take a selfie, bro. 48 hours in the mall. Boom. Put it on my Insta. Let's go, bro. Bro, people are already noticing. Let's go. We did it, bro. Let's go. That deserves some breakdancing, bro. Boom. Boom. Hey, you rap. You know how to rap, right?
No, I don't.
Oh, do it. Do this. All right, and I'll do the breakdancing. All right, and start recording.
But it flipped the bear.
Hold on, here's a lyric paper. I'll give you a... I gotta give you a rap song, paper. Let me look on my phone. I'm gonna try to look on my phone while I'm doing this.
No, I can put it, like, on the phone.
Hold on. Alright, I'll let you rap Old Town Road, alright? Alright. Start, start, start. Bro, good job. Come on, bro. No, continue rapping. What you doing? It's gonna be like a 5-minute music video. Oh crap, sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh crap. I gotta figure out this to do. Oh yeah, this dance. Alright, good job, bro. Come on, we gotta get home. Hold on. Let me get this setting on my phone, bro. Come on. Let's go. You go home. Thanks for doing that challenge with me, bro.
Yeah, anytime.
Oh, that was so dope, bro. 2 Instagram pics. A new YouTube video for my new YouTube channel. And he sang a freaking Kidz Bop song. I gave him the Kidz Bop lyrics for some reason. I don't know why I did that. Oh, I'm surprised we actually did that. Wow, bro. 48 hours. And luckily we...
Hi, honey.
Hi, Mom. I need to get some sleep. I'm sorry, I'm tired.
It's okay. No problem for my little honey bunchkins.